of Mother Nature out there or not. I was kind of wondering if I got any kind of Mother Nature out there. Audio Man's on the mail.
Pick on him, then pick his nose.
California, we're back to the
going on out there. I figure I'd try to see if I give me some doggone talk time out there somewhere.
What kind of spaceship is that? Audioman288.
Oh, brother, I don't like to talk about my station on the air, brother. To be totally truthful with you, man, but if you care to pull up your doggone computer and look up ZamTalk, taking Google search ZamTalk and do all the free download for the ZamTalk messenger, and once you got all that done, use your name for your nickname, use your radio name, you know what I mean, and then come on in and find a room called CB Radio Good Time Gang, brother. I'll tell you anything you want to know, but tell you about my radio station, it would take up a whole lot of talk time there, Timbo. Camera action and all kinds of good stuff, and it's all free. It don't cost nothing there, Tempo. Hello down there, Mr. 88, around the desert, if you got a small copy. 88, Audio Man, evening time wave. Video gate going. Jump on this doggone video gate. Got about 2.5 minutes left for the video gate. There, go ahead.
Hey, Burnham. Hey, Burnham. Oh, Space Hog out there said you better get something than diamonds. There's 4 diamonds.
Shame on them, Matt.
When you got all that stuff in the wire, when you got it all in the wire, let me, give me a warning. Hey, Doorknob, give Mr. Machete out here a warning. When you put all that fire in that wire and put up them big antennas, you better give me a warning. I'll see ya.
California, we're back on the side. 10-4 on a black coax, and I'm running a LMR 400 on this ground plan, but if I get a bigger box, I'm 600, I believe it is, 88 in the hard wire, 88 in the dead, we're back out.
Bumblebees in my radio, no doubt about it. Sidewinder shaky ground waving, waving across this land.
Alright, doorknob, till we do it again. It's up and running, sounding choice. Yeah, change the coax out. If it looks burned, get rid of it. Sell it to your neighbors that you don't like. They eat the dirt, we're back out.